The NX Mobile Air app lets you import pictures from a camera connected to your iOS device via a dedicated cable and upload them to an FTP server. You will need to use a dedicated Lightning to USB-C cable when connecting the camera to your iOS device. Before you will be able to upload pictures using NX Mobile Air, you will need to create a host profile for the destination FTP server. To create an FTP server profile, launch NX Mobile Air. Tap OK when you see this dialog. And then tap the Settings button at the top left corner of the album list. Tap FTP Presets. Tap the plus button at the top right corner of the display. To view FTP preset settings, where you can supply the server address, destination folder, and other information. When you're done, tap Test Connection and Save Preset. When you see a message saying the test was a success, tap OK. Our FTP server profile is now complete and has been added to the FTP server profile list. Once you have created an FTP server profile, you are ready to upload pictures to the server. Pictures can be uploaded automatically or manually. This video describes three techniques for uploading pictures automatically. First, let's look at how NX Mobile Air can be configured to upload pictures as they are taken. There are two steps. The first is to create an album to store pictures imported from the camera. To create an album, tap the plus button at the lower right in the album list. To display album settings, where you can adjust import, IPTC, and FTP upload settings, among other things. In this example, we'll name the album Nikon. Under Camera Import Settings, select Pictures for Import. And choose either All RAW and JPEG Pictures or All JPEG Pictures. Under FTP Upload Settings, enable Upload Automatically After Import. This will display an FTP server list, where we'll select the FTP server profile we created earlier. Any pictures imported to your iOS device after this will automatically be uploaded to the selected FTP server. Tap Finish when you're done adjusting settings. You have now created an album. Next, connect the camera to your iOS device using the dedicated cable. Before connecting the cable, select iPhone for USB in the Camera Network menu. Note that selecting iPhone for USB prevents you using your camera for certain tasks. Once you're done selecting a USB option, connect the camera to your iOS device using the dedicated cable. NX Mobile Air will display a dialog asking if you want to import pictures. Tap OK to import all the pictures stored on the camera memory card and upload them to the FTP server automatically. If you don't want to import existing pictures, tap Cancel. When you're ready to start shooting, It's recommended that you lock the display using the lock button at the top right corner of the album list to prevent upload being interrupted accidentally. Pictures will automatically be imported to the album and uploaded to the FTP server as they are taken. FTP upload status is shown by icons on the pictures in the thumbnail list. Pictures awaiting upload are marked with white icons, which turn green when upload is in progress, and blue when upload is complete. When you've finished using NX Mobile Air, select MTP-PTP for USB in the camera network menu. Next, let's take a look at how you can select pictures on the camera and upload only those pictures to the FTP server. There are three steps. First, create an album to store the pictures. Tap the plus button at the lower right in the album list. Adjust album settings in the album settings display. In this example, we'll name the album Pictures. Under Camera Import Settings, select Pictures for Import. And choose either Protected RAW and JPEG Pictures or Protected JPEG Pictures. Under FTP Upload Settings, enable Upload Automatically After Import. And select the desired FTP server profile in the FTP server list. Tap Finish when you're done adjusting settings. You have now created an album. Next, use the camera to protect the pictures you want to upload. Display or highlight pictures in the camera playback display and mark them as protected using this button. Protected pictures are marked with this icon. Once you're done selecting pictures, connect the camera to your iOS device using the dedicated cable. Before connecting the cable, select iPhone for USB in the camera network menu. Note that selecting iPhone for USB in the camera network menu prevents you using your camera for certain tasks. Once you're done selecting a USB option, connect the camera to your iOS device using the dedicated cable. NX Mobile Air will display a dialog asking if you want to import pictures. Tapping OK imports only the protected pictures and uploads them to the FTP server. When you've finished using NX Mobile Air, select MTP-PTP for USB in the camera network menu. Next, we'll look at using the Sync button to upload all pictures that have yet to be imported from the camera. First, select a destination album for the pictures in the album list. Tap the Sync button to the left of the album. Tap OK when you see this dialog. Any pictures that have not previously been imported will be imported to the album and uploaded to the FTP server automatically. You'll find this a handy tool when you have pictures you've forgotten to import. Last of all, let's have a look at three features available via album settings. You can append IPTC data to pictures during import. Enabling Append IPTC Data During Import in the IPTC Settings pane appends IPTC data to any pictures you subsequently import. Using deep learning technology, NX Mobile Air can analyze pictures during import for the presence or absence of people, vehicles, and animals, increasing the number of filter criteria available. To perform image analysis on all JPEG pictures during import, enable Analyze on Import in the Picture Analysis pane. If you plan to filter pictures for upload to the FTP server, disable Upload Automatically After Import in the FTP Upload Settings pane. If desired, you can automatically resize imported JPEG pictures for upload to the FTP server, reducing their file size. Selecting Upload Automatically After Import in the FTP Upload Settings pane reveals a Resize Files JPEG toggle. Enabling Resize Files JPEG reveals a slider that you can use to choose the compression ratio. Choose from values of from 1, lowest quality, to 100, highest quality. The lower the quality, the smaller the file size. Enabling Resize Pictures lets you resize pictures by entering the length in pixels. The smaller the picture, the smaller the file size.